Here we go.
Just get a grip on the shape I say.